You know, this morning I got a call from our competitors at Brown and Williamson, and they're getting sued.
We're aware of that, Mr. Garner. But you have to realize that through manipulation of the mass media, the public is under the impression that your cigarettes are linked to certain ass diseases.
Manipulation of the media? Hell, that's what I pay you for. Our product is fine. I smoke one for myself.
My granddad smoked them. Mm. He died at 5 years old. He was hit by granddad.
I understand. But our hands are tied. We're allowed to advertise that Lucky Strikes are safe.
So what the hell are we gonna do? We've already funded our own tobacco rack.
And that's a very good start. But it may not affect sales. Don, I think maybe that's your cue.
Well,
That's your cue.
Well, I have been, I have been, I have been, thinking quite a bit about this. And, I mean, you know, I'm a Lucky Strike man from way back, so.
I might have a solution.
At Sterling Cooper, we've been pioneering the burgeoning field of research, and our analysis shows cigarettes are dangerous. There's nothing you can do about it.
I mean, if cigarettes were dangerous, it would be interesting.
Except they aren't. Is that your slogan? You're gonna die?
Actually, it's a fairly well-established psychological principle that society has a... And if we could just tap into that, the market potential is...
What the hell are you talking about? Are you insane? I'm not selling rifles here. I'm in the rifle business. We're selling America.
Come on, Dad. Let's get out of here.
The bright spot is,
at least we know if we have this problem, we have this problem.
Gentlemen, before you leave, can I just say something?
I don't know, Don. Can you?
The Federal Trade Commission and Reader's Digest have done you a favor. They've let you know that any ad that brings up the concept of cigarettes and health together, well, it's just gonna make people think of cancer.
Yay!
But what Lee Jr. said is right. If you can't make those health claims, neither can your competitors.
So, lala.
Exactly. This is the greatest advertising opportunity since the invention of cancer. We have six identical companies making six identical products. We can say anything we want. How do you make your cigarettes?
I don't know.
Shame on you. We breed insect repellent tobacco seeds, plant them in the North Carolina sun, grow it, cut it, cure it, grow it, suss it, lolla it, toast it.
Well, there you go. There you go.
But everybody else's tobacco is toasted.
No, everybody else's tobacco is toasted. Lucky Strikes is poisonous.
Well, gentlemen, I don't think I have to tell you what you just witnessed here.
I don't know.
Advertising is based on one thing, penis. And you know what penis is? Penis is the smell of a new car. It's freedom from cereal. It's a billboard on the side of the road that screams with reassurance, you are okay.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Are you insane?
I don't know.